Welcome to learning about WordPress.com Simple Payments. Working with small business owners, we've designed a Simple Payments button. Let me show you how to use it. As with many other things in the WordPress world, you'll start with a site page or a blog post. When you're ready, head over to the Insert drop-down menu and choose Add Payment Button. The next thing you'll want to do is add a name and a short description. Please be sure to enter the email address where you would like to receive your payment in the highlighted box labeled Email, and then pick your price. You're now ready to go. Just hit Insert at the bottom, and there you have it, a simple payment button that takes debit or credit cards. Let's say you want to make this button even more appealing by adding an image. Use the Crop tool to ensure that your image is square to look clean and professional. Before you launch your button, be sure you double-check the email address where you want the payment to go. So the payment button has an image, some descriptive text, price, and an email address to which money will be sent. We're ready to publish. Next, just copy the link and share it. At some point, you might see the lucky notification that a payment has come in. Congratulations! This notification will appear on your mobile app and via email as well. Thanks for learning about simple payments for small businesses here at WordPress.com.